What's up, guys? Ian's do then. What's up, guys? Ian seen here, and today I am back, and we are playing another game here. It is called God of War. I think most of you have probably heard of it. Seeing as the new one came out, I was just thinking, hey, might as well play through the entire series. There's like five now, right? So I think there's like three of the Greek mythology section, and then there's currently two of the Norse mythology, so that's cool. So eventually I'll work my way up there. I do not have a PS5, so I do not know if I will be able to play the most recent one, but yeah, I think we should go. But actually, first, can I just say, look at this man's jawline, bro. It is straight out of the Chad meme. It like goes out like wings. You could fly with that dang jawline, I swear. Sing with me now, sing for the year, sing. Anyway. Anyways. Yeah, let's go. Difficulty. I don't want to have too bad of a experience with this game, so I'm just gonna go hero, normal.
The gods of Olympus have abandoned me.
Oh.
After 10 years of suffering, 10 years of endless nightmares, it would finally come to an end.
Death
would be his escape from madness.
Okay, I didn't expect to get thrown into the meme, but all right. 3 weeks earlier. The Aegean Sea. Asian? Aegean? Aegean? I don't know. Ooh. So what's going on here? Can you tell me how to attack, please? Okay. Yep, that's great. How? All right. Oh, thanks for showing me that now. All right, so I'm guessing this is a pretty simple button masher, because there is like no strategy to what I'm doing right now. Okay, how many are there? Is that all of them? Can I leave? Oh. I thought Kratos was like super strong. Okay. Okay, it's really weird not moving the camera with right stick. I just gotta go with this camera angle apparently. So why do I have the Blades of Chaos already? I thought I got those later. Oh my, okay. Hey, dude. Ow, okay. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, block. The mini game? Oh. Oh. Okay. I didn't get to do the mini game. Okay. Ooh. Uh-oh. What a loser. Okay, what? Do I jump across this? Oh, no, I just go down, I guess. Oh. I'm supposed to go like this. Ooh. Is he God at this point? Because he seems really subpar at normal things. I mean, maybe that's just because it's me controlling him, but like, if you can't balance on a thick wooden pole, then what is happening? There are water creatures killing him. What?
Stay away! Stay away from me!
Yeah.
I know who you are, Spartan. I know what you've done. I would rather die than be saved by you.
Well, that's rash. You, okay.
You, the ghost of Sparta. Stay away. Stay away from me.
I'm the ghost of Sparta.
I know who you
okay.
are.
Come on, let me go under.
No.
Oh. I was just supposed to break it down. All right. Oh, this is fun. Just flying things everywhere. That's... By the way, I don't know really anything about Greek mythology, so if I miss any references, that's why. also sorry for being gone for a couple weeks. That last video really, like, just killed me. I could not just make it entertaining whatsoever. So now I know Alan Wake is not a good YouTube game, because there is little you can cut out and make funny. Okay, yep, that's fine. Huh? Oh. Okay. Ooh. Stupid loser dragon thing. Super Mario Sunshine, let's go. Cool cutscene. I don't have to do anything.
It's you. The visions, they were real. The gods came to me, told me their champion would come and rescue us from the Hydra. But you're too late. We're pinned down.
Oh, the Hydra? If it's the Hydra, I've already killed two of the heads.
The ships are all destroyed. All hope is lost, Spartan. Even for oh!
Kick, hold R2 and charge X. Oh, I see. Ow.
Yeet!
Is this like portable cover? Bam. Get kicked. My box! No one better kill my... Happy thoughts. Alright guys, so I just had to restart the game because it crashed without warning and did not save. So, yeah, I restarted it, and now I'm back. So, hopefully that doesn't happen again, because if it does, I'm probably not going to post this video. Alright, so. Ooh, that would have been useful before. Oh. Okay. Oh no, now that's just messed up, bro. What the heck?
Yes, you
losers.
I will kill every one last one of you.
Oh, finally. Also, by the way, guys, I found this. Apparently, I can upgrade my Blades of Chaos, which is cool. But I don't have enough orbs yet, so I can't. But it will be cool eventually when I can. That's a trap. Oh, there's a ladder. Oh, there's a zip line. Wee, my, though, dang. My hands must really hurt after this. That looks like it would burn the crap out of my hands. A gorgon eye? Ew, but okay. Increase my health. What is this? It looks cool.
Lord Poseidon, Kratos, before you reach Athens, there is a task you must complete. This beast, this Hydra, it has terrorized my seas for far too long. Your skills are admirable, but you will need assistance. You will need the power of the gods. Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power and use it to defeat your enemies.
Where did I get struck by lightning if it's Poseidon? Isn't Poseidon like a water guy?
Go with the gods, Kratos. Go forth in the name of Olympus.
Yes. Another save. Sorry if the camera shakes a little bit. That's just what happens when I bounce my leg, because I'm like always fidgety. I don't know why, but yeah. Ooh, okay. Is there not gonna actually be anything in these chests ever? Is it, or is it always just energy orbs? That's fine. That's a big one. Oof. He did. Ooh. That one's an extra feisty looking one.
Poseidon, save me.
Yeah, that's giant. Wow. He has the same kind of beard as us, though. Everyone's dying. Guess it's up to me. That really is a giant creature. I don't know if I would exactly like that swimming around me. Yeah. You want Poseidon's? Okay, you want Poseidon's fury? Oh, wow. Minigame? Minigame? No. I can just wail on this dude. Or, what, is he down for the count? I don't... Oh, he's regenerating. All right, I see. So I gotta knock these guys out and then go up and attack the top one. All right, now I gotta go get this one. Alright, yes, yes, yes. Climb, climby, 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 no! What? That's what I'm supposed to do? Oh my gosh. Ooh.
Yeah, that looks like Eric.
Ooh.
Alright. Let's go.
Get this stupid loser. Alright.
Eh.
Oh, did I get him? Alright, quick time events. Ooh, yeah, okay. Oh, okay. You good?
Oh, that was a big waste.
Am I winning? Oof.
Ow.
The heck? Oh. I'm finally done with that stupid challenge. Yo, what? Do I gotta climb in this thing? Ooh.
Help me! God, help me!
Bro, what? No.
Thank you! Thank the gods you came back for me!
I didn't come back for you.
Bruh. Ruthless, dude. Oh, so now I can finally go back to that one area. Wow, I've been recording for 2 hours. That boss fight really did the trick. Oh. I need to save again. Alright. Can I please save now? Let me save. Yes. Save, please. Yes. Whoa, yeah, baby. That's what I'm waiting for. Oh, crap. My camera's about to die.
I don't know why he had to throw that guy down the thing, though. That was kind of rude.
And that keyhole looks a lot bigger than the key I got. You know what? That's fine. Okay. I might have to end it after this, guys. It's 11:15. Okay. Sorry if this video is a little short. Looks like I'm about an hour too late. Wow, look at that nice motion blur.
Slaughtered like animals. The victims lay before him, a reminder of his own past, a past he could never escape.
Flashbacks? Oof.
His only solace was the sea, endlessly sailing from one harbor to the next in service to the gods of Olympus. All his hopes rested with them.
Athena!
Athena, I have faithfully served the gods for 10 years. When will you relieve me of these nightmares?
We request one final task of you, Kratos. Your greatest challenge awaits in Athens, where even now my brother Ares lays siege as we speak. Athens is on the verge of destruction. It is the will of Ares, my great city, fall. Zeus has forbidden the gods from waging war on each other. That is why it must be you, Kratos. Only a mortal trained by a god has a chance at defeating Ares.
And if I am able to do this, to kill a god...
Why is his voice so high?
...then the visions, they will end?
Complete this final task, and the past that consumes you will be forgiven. Have faith, Kratos. The gods do not forget those who come to their aid.
Leaving the rotting carcass of the Hydra behind, Kratos set sail once more. His greatest challenge and freedom from his growing madness lay before him in the ancient city of Athens.
So, we're in Athens now. That's cool. But yeah, my camera is at like 0%, so... I'll do the outro. So if you guys like this video, please leave a like. If you like my whole channel, please subscribe, and I'll see you guys the next time. Again, sorry for not posting for a while, and I hope you noticed I got a webcam, so now you can see me again. So yeah. But anyways, yeah. That's it for this episode. If you like my whole channel, please subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.